This mHelp clip has 8 steps. 1. Click the chart that you want to change. 2. Under Chart Tools, click Layout. 3. Under Current Selection, click the Chart Area drop-down arrow. A list will appear. 4. Click Series the title of your chart. 5. Click Format Selection. A dialog box will appear. 6. Click the Fill tab. 7. Under Fill, make sure that Vary Colors by Slice is not checked. 8. Click Close. This concludes the mHelp clip.